some of you have picked up on my hints, but for those of you that haven't, I'm going to Budapest tomorrow! Ah! And Kevin is obviously coming with me. I'm going to be competing in another pro show on Sunday.
We're going to Budapest.
So we are in Budapest, currently just enjoying the sights. This is actually probably the most beautiful city I've ever been in, to be honest. It's so clean. Beautiful and sunny, but it's still a little bit chilly, so I have Kevin's hat on. So we're out exploring for the day. It's Saturday and I'm competing on Sunday night. So I've got the morning, I'm allowed to go and explore, see a wee bit of the city, and then we'll be home this afternoon to rest up. And I think we're going to hopefully get the PCA live stream on as well and watch everyone that I was supposed to be competing with today down at Birmingham. So we'll sit and chill and watch them while I get showered and organised, and then go down to the venue, get registered, get my tan. I am so buzzing. Yeah, very excited to see what's going to happen tomorrow once I start drying out. So yeah, buzzing, but it's just so beautiful. Time to go explore. It's a bus. In the water. Watching the big man. There he is. Another motherfucking danger zone. Oh, what a good one. What a good one set right now, yo. Ow. No shit, no hell, no way. I'ma drop this rock like blocks of clay. I'ma sink your ship so fast, one blast don't ask your ass is grass. No red, no green. I'ma paint this black and crack is clean. Coming straight from the dark, I'm a shark, I'ma rip your shit like a slasher scene.
In second place, athlete number one.
I'm just chilling in the hotel. Got my number, 31, which is my age. Got my little pass. Got my feet up. Kevin's going to go off to the gym because there's one right outside the hotel. And then we'll head to the venue for about maybe 3-4ish. My tan's at 4. And then the pro show starts at 6, which is 5 o'clock UK time. So I think I'll be on about 6:30. Yeah, I'm very excited. No nerves yet.
Number 32, Adriana Kaczmarek, Poland.
Thank you, can go back to the line.
I did shite last night, but it's okay, I'm totally happy because it means I am content and happy to be finished with this season, which my body needs, really, really needs. So it's been fighting against me, but I feel like, and yeah, it's been a long, long prep. So if I had done well, probably would have had the itch to compete in some other pro shows. But yeah, happy and content, buzzing, the standard was so high. I know what I've got improvements to make, and I know kind of what I need to do, so we will come back bigger and better. And as much as Kevin's loved travelling about and being my top supporter, he's happy I'm done too. He's happy to have me back. We enjoyed some beautiful Hungarian food last night, we had a few drinks, and now we've just had a beautiful breakfast, and we're going to find this. Oh my god, these, it's like, we're calling it a Hungarian roll, I don't know what it is, but we walked past a couple of stalls yesterday. Oh, the smell. Oh my god, so we're off to find one of those now that I'm allowed to eat it. No bad for a wee last minute emergency stop. It's 35 quid. So, as you can see, I had the best time in Budapest. I loved it, and even though I didn't do as well as what I would have hoped, like, we just had such a good time, and yeah, amazing. And on reflection, thinking like that I started this season on a first timer stage and ended it on an international pro stage is just, it's just insane. Like, I still can't even quite believe it. Like, it's just mental. So yeah, I'm really, really, really happy with what I've achieved, and I'm super excited to see what else I can do. So I am now on an improvement season, which I'm loving. I feel human again. And as much as I do enjoy being on prep, like, I don't not enjoy it. I wouldn't do it if I didn't enjoy it. But the fact that I'm in the gym again and loving training, like, feeling strong, and like, being in the gym and pushing yourself when you're on prep, it's tough. And it does push you, like, in different ways. You do learn, like, you learn how to dig deep, but actually being in the gym and enjoying it is just, it's so much fun. And just find that nice balance with, like, socialising and being on plan and having that, like, off-plan meal and stuff at the weekend. It's just been so nice just to socialise and feel like a normal human again, to be honest. It was a long prep, so, yeah, I'm really, really happy. Plans for me now, first of all, sorry, I'm so shit at documenting. I'm going to try and get better. I wanted to document like my post show, but I've just been so busy enjoying myself and really, really busy with work. So I will try and do a little bit better. But Me and Kevin get married in April, so obviously that is like my priority right now, is just to really look forward to the wedding. I'm so excited. Honeymoon and stuff as well. So I'm on, obviously, like I said, I'm on an improvement season, so we are working on, I've got like a new training plan, a new diet and stuff that we are, so I'm still in the middle of reverse diet and out of prep to try and get my health back to being really good. And then I think the plan would probably be that when I come back from my honeymoon, maybe not long after that, I would maybe look into starting my prep again to possibly compete in maybe September, October time. So sort of depends on when the shows are and what the restrictions are for travelling. So yeah, I'm going to have to get a bit of a plan, but for now that's where we're at. So right now I'm just enjoying myself and really focusing on my business. So I am will shortly be doing personal training. Currently doing online coaching as well at the minute, so I'm really buzzing for all that. So lots of exciting stuff to look forward to. It is quite weird, like when you don't have a show date like to work towards, because for so long like you've had this like massive goal and it's like every day you wake up and like you've got this to look forward to, and it's kind of like, oh, what do I do now? So I'm super happy that I've got the wedding and I've got my own business to focus on, so that's going to keep me going. Hopefully I'll have more time to document a bit more stuff, maybe like training things and like what I eat what I eat on improvement season and stuff. It's a bit more exciting than prep foods. So yeah, I will, if you let me know what kind of content you want to see, I will try my best. But buzzing for next year. Wasn't even going to be competing again, to be honest. That was me supposed to be done, but yeah, I think this is my thing. I think winning that pro card has just made me realise that, like, you know, I want to make the most of this, and like I've found something that I'm so passionate about, I love it, and I must be all right at it, you know. Did quite well in my first season, so I'm really keen to see what can happen in my second season. So yeah, watch this space.